A Des Moines man has hundreds of dollars of Christmas gifts stolen from his garage, so Creative Visions decided to give back with new gifts for the whole family. Today, Travis Johnson says it's still hard to think about someone doing something like this.
I just can't believe that somebody would come to our house and take something from us. If they needed it, we would have gave it to them. We could have done whatever. It's just so hard to think that someone came to my house and did this.
The group also gave Travis a few hot meals for his family. Police are still trying to find out who robbed him.